Srilata, CRT Biological Science, KGBV, Bejjanki. Today we are going to learn about respiration in organisms. We learned in 6th class what are the characteristics of living organisms. They are growth, movement, excretion, breathing, respond to stimulus, giving birth to young ones. These are the characteristics of living organisms. Breathing also one of the characteristics of living organisms. We know that people may survive without food for several days, without water 1 or 2 days. What about air? We can't live without breathing not more than 1 minute. The breathing helps in respiration. Respiration in human beings. What are the respiratory organs in human beings? Lungs. The lungs are most important organs in respiration. The lungs are a pair of spongy air-filled organs that located on either side of the chest. The lungs surrounded by the ribs. The lungs are helps in breathing. Find out how long a person can hold his breath. Let us do it. Okay, first of all, we close your mouth and close your nose with your fingers so that air cannot pass through it. So, how much time we hold the breath? We can hold the breath few seconds only. We can't hold the breath more than 1 minute. What is breathing? The process of taking air into and out of our body is called breathing. The breathing occurs continuously in organisms. The breathing process consists inhale and exhale. The breathing consists two cyclic phases that are inspiration or inhalation. Second one, expiration or exhalation. Inspiration and expiration takes place alternately in breathing process. What is inspiration? The process of taking air into our body is called inspiration. It is also called inhalation. The inhale air contains oxygen. What is expiration? The process of releasing out air from our lungs is called expiration. It is also called exhalation. The exhale air consists carbon dioxide. In breathing process, we take oxygen and releasing carbon dioxide. Inhale air contains oxygen. Exhale air contains carbon dioxide. What are the difference between the inspiration and expiration? Inspiration, expiration. In inspiration, air enters into the lungs through the nose. Air goes out of the lungs through the nose in expiration. The size of the chest cavity increases during inspiration. The size of the chest cavity decreases during expiration. The inhaled air contains more oxygen. The exhaled air contains more carbon dioxide. Ribcage moves forward and outward in inspiration. The ribcage move downward and inward in expiration. Do you know, children, how many breaths in a minute? Okay, let us find out the how many breaths in a minute. Hold your finger under the nose one of your friends. Ask your friend, breathe in and out normally. Okay, see the watch for 1 minute. Okay? We breathe how many times we inhale and exhale for a minute. This is called breathing rate. Breathing rate. The number of times a person breathes in a minute is called breathing rate or respiration rate. The respiration rate not constantly always in human beings. Respiration rate in different age groups. 1 year baby 30 to 60 times per a minute. 1 to 3 years 24 to 40 times per a minute. 3 to 6 years 20 to 34 times per a minute. 6 to 12 years 18 to 30 times per a minute. 12 to 18 years 15 to 18 times per a minute. The respiration rate in healthy adults 15 to 18 times per a minute. We breathe 20,000 times per a minute. There are various factors that affect a person's breathing rate, including injuries, exercise, emotions, as well as a range of medical conditions. The breathing rate can change in different times. The breathing rate increases while we exercise. The breathing rate is lowest while we are sleeping.